My name is Dr. Brian Knobs. Today I'd like to share with you what I have found to be the three most effective treatments for auto accidents, particularly back and neck pain, which are the most common injuries from an auto accident. The physical medicine treatments of chiropractic adjustment, massage therapy, and muscle stimulation, when used in combination, are the most effective form of treatment for auto accidents. Now, chiropractic adjustment, what that is, it's when we gently put the bones back in place, trying to relieve pressure on the nerve. What that does, it improves, relieves disc pain, pressure, like bulging a herniated disc. It improves joint pain or mobility. And thirdly, it improves pinched nerves. And what does that mean to you? First of all, it helps get you out of the pain you're having. Secondly, it decreases muscle spasm. And thirdly, it improves your mobility, how you're able to move. It makes it more easy for you to move, more free of pain. The next treatment we have found to be beneficial in combination is massage therapy. Massage therapy, we have two licensed massage therapists. They will find the injured tissues and gently goad, stretch, move the injured tissues, which promotes increased blood flow, decreasing spasm, and promoting healing. What does that mean for you specifically? That helps get you out of the pain that you're having right now. Secondly, it decreases the muscle spasm. Thirdly, it improves your ability to move more freely without pain. The third therapy that we have found to be very effective in combination is muscle stimulation. And what that is, we gently put a mild electric current directly into the injured tissues, which helps promote healing, increases blood flow, decreases spasms. And what that does for you, helps get you out of pain as quickly as possible, decreases the spasms and tenderness that you're having, and thirdly, improves your mobility, how you're able to move, making it possible for you to move without pain. So this combination, spinal adjustments, massage therapy, and muscle stimulation, when used together, has proved to be the most effective treatment for back and neck pain. Now, what I have found, my patients tell me that by doing this combination treatment, it helps them sleep better, helps them with their personal hygiene, bathing and showering. They're now able to bathe and shower without pain, or before they're having pain during that. Something as simple as getting dressed. A lot of patients after an auto accident have difficulty getting dressed, putting on their socks, taking their shirt off. With this combination of treatment, they report improved ability to do those things. Well, once again, if you're tired of living in pain and ready to get rid of your pain, call 896-9355.